Hey, hello. So today we are going to speak about retainers. As the name suggests, retainers are something which help you to retain, to maintain your newly straightened teeth. So basically, retainers are given post your braces treatment. That is, once you are done with your straightening treatment, these retainers are given. So in this video, we are going to have a look at what are the types of retainers and what option is the best one in which you can select your this retainers. So come, let us have a look at this video.
Subscribe to my channel Dr. Mansi Shah to get dental tips and tricks.
Hello and a very happy morning to all of you. And here you are on my show Monday Mornings with Mansi and my YouTube channel Dr. Mansi Shah. So friends, as I have been telling you, retainers, these are basically appliances which are given post your braces treatment. And these retainers, they help you to maintain your newly straightened teeth. So why are these retainers actually important? What if I don't wear it, or is it really a requirement? So yes, my friends, retainers play a very important and a major role to prevent relapse of your treatment. So if you are having undergone almost 1.5 to 2 years of braces treatment, your new position of teeth needs to be maintained. So your teeth have moved from an old X position to a new Y position. To maintain this new position, to keep them in their position, these retainers play a very much important role. Now, what are the types of retainers if we speak about? There are basically two types of retainers. The first one is the fixed and the second one is removable. So in fixed retainers, you have lingual bonded retainers. As shown in the picture, these lingual bonded retainers are permanently placed behind your upper or lower anterior teeth. That is, your upper teeth from canine to canine, or your lower teeth from canine to canine, or the first four teeth, front teeth, they can be included. These retainers basically act as permanent retainers. That is, once they are given, they are permanently bonded. So you don't really have to then worry about losing them, or what will exactly happen, what if I don't wear, or they cannot be basically removed by you. Only a dentist can remove it, and they are given with the purpose that they should not be removed. They act on your anterior teeth. That is, your posteriors can shift at times, but your anteriors will always stay in place. That is, your front look will not change even if your posteriors shift by any chance. Now, there is a drawback of this, that these retainers need a lot of maintenance because there is a small wire that has been placed behind your front teeth. Usually, according to the studies, normally also, we humans tend to forget to brush the back side of your front teeth. Now, when given with or placed with some foreign material, it is obviously very common that a lot of food will get lodged in there. With a lot of food lodgement and less brushing, what will happen? Yes, it will give rise to cavities or caries. Also, if it is not brushed properly, bad breath can be a problem. For a few days, you might have speech problems and your tongue might have some different sensation, but you can then get used to it. So, if you are having or opting for lingual bonded retainers, make sure that you brush very properly, generously, and you visit your dentist in every 6 months to keep a track of that you are not having any decay or cavities in your tooth. Then next is removable retainers. So this removable retainers also do have two parts. One is clear aligners and the second is your traditional Hollies or Bakes retainers, which has a wire component in it. So speaking about Hollies or Bakes appliances, this has a wire component which is obviously going to be visible. Then it has a plate which is pinkish reddish in color, goes on the back surface of your teeth and is not visible. Now, how is this useful? I would say that it is cheaper than any other retainers. It is very much useful as if you are socializing. You can remove the removable retainers at home, and enjoy a party, come back and wear them back. So this way, after your braces treatment, you can show off your straightened teeth, plus with the help of retainers you can maintain their position also. It is recommended that you wear this retainers for 6 to 9 hours per day, and some do recommend it at night. So depending on the case and the severity of your case, your dentist would just recommend you that. The drawback of these retainers is that you cannot wear them when you are having food or having something sticky, chewy, etc. You can only sip on some water or might be some liquid which is at room temperature, or cold drinks. So this becomes really tedious, especially when you are going out or during every meal. You will have to remove it, clean it, keep it in some box, and then have your meal, again clean it, clean your all teeth, and then wear it. So this routine becomes a little bit tedious, but this has to be just followed for a year. The next drawback is that the wires are visible and anyone can easily notice that you are wearing your retainer. Also, because of the plate component, it can easily break down. If you just press the wire can change its pressure and it becomes difficult to fit in. But the good news here is that they can be easily repaired even if they are broken, and change of pressure can also be corrected by your dentist. The fourth drawback that comes with it is the speech problems. Mainly that this retainer, it covers whole of your palatal region. Therefore, your tongue cannot rest completely on the palate, and then there comes the speech problems. So these are a few drawbacks of it, but still these ones are the most commonly and the best ones that are available. The third one, that is the part of your removable only, the clear aligners. Just like your invisible braces. If you have not watched the video, I'm sharing the link, please do definitely watch that. So just like your invisible braces, these are your invisible retainers. They are clear plastic aligners which are given. But what is the drawback of it is they are quite flexible and they do not exert as much force as required, just like your lingual or your Hollis Biggs removable appliances. But just like the other ones, they are not at all visible, not having any wire component. They do not cause any hindrance in your speech. Also, they are quite comfortable. Now speaking about the drawbacks of this, they have to be removed just like other retainer. They have to be removed while eating as they are removable. The second one is they easily stain. Like if you have been into an Indian culture, you have turmerics and coffees which easily stain these clear aligners. And also, you cannot drink anything hot, or you cannot keep the clear aligners or hold them near the heat because they easily melt down. Also, if they are broken, fractured, anything of that sort happens, they cannot be repaired. You have to take new impressions and make the new ones. There is one major drawback in this, that your teeth, because the clear aligners, they are like acting as cushion effect, and they do not allow your teeth to touch naturally into the occlusion because they come into the bite. So this might also somewhere cause a difference in your bite, which an orthodontist would not desire. So in very rare cases, these aligners are given and recommended also. Coming to the question of which aligners are the best ones which we can have. For this, every case is different. Every case needs some different kind of treatment. Now, if you have severe malalignment, if you have had severe malaligned teeth, your teeth have had drastic changes, your jaw has been changed, etc., etc., your treatment has run for a longer duration, then your dentist might also give you a combination of all this and give you some appliances, and they would always prefer to give fixed appliances, fixed retainers, because these fixed retainers, they help at least the position of your anterior teeth. The next is that Hollis appliance. If your treatment has been a little minimalistic or less severe, then Hollis or clear aligners can be preferred. Only the drawback is that, as I told you, that once fixed is given, you just forget it, it is there, and you just have to maintain them. The removable ones have to be maintained properly and they have to be taken care of. There are chances that you might just lose them. I as a dentist would always suggest removable wire component containing appliances, because for 9 months to 1 year you wear them. Obviously sometimes they might be seen, sometimes you can remove them and socialize for the pictures, you can remove them and still enjoy and have your food. The ones with the fixed ones is that I have seen many of them, they especially in children or teens, they forget to maintain properly. And then that leads to decays or cavities. Hence, I would be of greater preference to removable appliances. That would at the end, that would again, as I have said, depend on you and your orthodontist and how was your case. So, it is always better that you discuss first, select for a better option, think of why are you selecting this option and then opt for it. Just don't go behind showing off your new teeth, but also keep in mind that some things have to be permanent, lifelong. So with the removable ones, wear them for a year more, bear it for one more year and then enjoy lifelong caries free or cavities free. I'm not saying that it is the only thing which can give you cavities, also there are many other things, but yes, having fixed ones takes you one step closer to having more of cavities and decays. Okay, so this was the video on what are the types of retainers and which retainers are best for you. Now the next question that usually comes up is, what if I don't wear the retainers? Can you just avoid it? So friends, next video, next Monday, we are going to have a look at this question. Till then, like, comment, share with your friends this video and do not forget to subscribe. Yes, please do subscribe and press the bell icon so every Monday and Thursdays, whenever I post a video, you will be notified. Till then, stay healthy, stay happy and stay rough it. Thank you.